Thank you. stayed indoors to study dead languages and to see those things that can't easily be seen.